I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make Apple Music the default music player on your Amazon Alexa device. If you're an Apple Music enthusiast and own an Amazon Alexa device, you're in the right place. In this video, I'll show you how to make Apple Music your default music player on Alexa, ensuring that all your favorite tunes are just a voice command away. Whether you're setting up your device for the first time or just looking to switch from another music service, this guide will walk you through every step of the process. First, you have to link Apple Music to your Amazon Alexa account. Step 1. Open the Amazon Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Amazon Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap More in the menu on this screen, and then tap Music and More on the next screen. Step 3. Tap Settings at the top of this screen. You'll land on the Music and Podcast screen. Step 4. Scroll down to the Family Services section, and then tap Link New Service. The Link New Account screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap Apple Music. The Apple Music Information screen is displayed. Step 6. Tap Enable to Use. The next screen will prompt you to allow Apple Music to connect to Alexa. Review this information and then tap Allow to continue. The next screen lets you know that Apple Music has been successfully linked to your Amazon Alexa account. Tap Close. Now that you've linked your Apple Music account to your Amazon Alexa account, you'll need to set up Apple Music as the default music player on your Alexa account. Step 1. Open the Amazon Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Amazon Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap More in the menu at the bottom of the screen. You'll land on the More screen. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Alexa Preferences section, and then tap Music and Podcast. You'll land on the Music and Podcast screen. Step 5. Tap Family Default Services. The Family Default screen is displayed. Step 6. Navigate to the Music section where you'll see your current default music player, and then tap Change next to it. A Services menu pops up where you'll see a list of music sources you can use on your Alexa devices. Step 7. Tap to select Apple Music. This window will close and you'll return to the Family Default screen where you'll see that Apple Music is now shown as the default music player on all of your Alexa devices. Step 8. Now, navigate to the Artist and Genre Station section and then tap Change. A Services menu pops up where you'll see a list of music sources you can use on your Alexa devices. Step 9. Tap to select Apple Music. This window will close and you'll return to the Family Default screen where you'll see that Apple Music is now shown as the default music player for artist and genre stations on all of your Alexa devices. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.